During today's edition of the popular cooking show, one caller named Kylie phoned in for some advice. Matt said, "We have Kylie from London, what's your question?" "Oh, hi Matt," she replied. "If I could ask the chefs what is the best herb to put with a camberwell carrot?" One guest chef asked, "Sorry, what was that?" He continued to inquire, "What's a camberwell carrot?" "I think we better move on from that one, Kylie," Matt insisted as he tried to stop himself from giggling. Kylie's line was then cut off as Matt tried to move the segment along. "I'll tell you what, let's have some carrot recipes, shall we?" he said. "What would you do with carrots, Sabrina?" Sabrina went on to reveal she would roast carrots in the oven and add some harissa to add flavor. Despite her quick idea for carrots, viewers at home could not stop laughing at viewer Kylie's question. A camberwell carrot is known to many as a joint made up of 12 papers that's about 18 inches long and filled with pure weed. The term for the illegal item comes from the cult classic film with Neil, and I fans of Saturday Kitchen flocked to Twitter to comment on the moment. "Best herb for a camberwell carrot? Hashtag Saturday Kitchen," one viewer wrote with laughing emojis. Another added, "Did that caller just ask what are the best herbs to use for a camberwell carrot? Hashtag Saturday Kitchen." A third wrote, "Big shout out to the lass on Hashtag Saturday Kitchen who asked what herb goes best with a camberwell carrot." Someone just got through on Hashtag Saturday Kitchen and asked what goes with a camberwell carrot, someone else continued. Couldn't stop laughing. Saturday Kitchen is available to catch up on iPlayer now.